Hello Tom, this video is about your chip. Look, the first chip. Now I check it, each chip on my camera. I install on my testing lens with help double side adhesive tape. Look, the first chip. I pre-programmed focal lenses 55 mm, aperture range from 3.5 to 32. Chip number one. Full wocket, full pre-programmed, not damaged. With label. Chip number two for your Rokinon lens. I pre-programmed focal lenses 14 mm and the aperture range from 2.8 to 22. Installing the chip on your Rokinon, it's not very easy, but I write you email with tips for installing the chip on your Rokinon. The chip number two, full wocket, full pre-programmed, not damaged. This special shelves help you for installing chip on Rokinon. You need one shelves, but I send in to you three shelves. For one or three times. If you need, this is caliber, this is double sided adhesive tape, and this is super glue gel. Now I package your chip and send it to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your attention.